Anyone see your account?
No. But the sheriff was by last night.
Oh,
no. He was asking an awful lot of questions.
I suppose he wanted to send me back.
No, he wants to help. He told me so. He said that if you came into town tonight, just snuck in and turned yourself in, that he'd do everything he can to give you a fair shake. Christian, he's on your side.
Not a chance, BJ. The last time I got a fair shake from that town and him, it cost me a year in the state pen. I can't go back there. What do you think I'm hiding down here for? Bobby Dean, I'm scared. Those townspeople think I did it. And sure, old man Ferguson and I did argue a bit, but I sure didn't rob and kill the man.
Christian, do what the sheriff says. He's on your side. He doesn't think you murdered him, and you do what? Please, Christian, do what he says. Besides that, my beloved brother is stirring up all kinds of trouble and trying to find you.
Well, I didn't think Will hated me that much. I know your parents didn't approve of us, but Will? God, Bobby Jean, I love you. As soon as I can get out of here, I want to take you someplace millions of miles away so no one knows us. We can start all over again.
I'd like that, Christian. Oh, hold me, Christian. Hold me tight. I love you with all my heart. I love you.
You better start getting back before Will gets suspicious.
Yeah. I think he already is, anyway.
Well, whenever you see it's clear, come down, okay? I'll be waiting for you.
I love you, Christian.
I love you.
Where you been?
I took some preserves over to Mrs. Kyle.
Mrs. Kyle was just here visiting with Ma. Been with that Christian again, haven't you?
So what if I have? It's none of your business.
You're my sister. That makes it my business. My hellfire gal, he hasn't been out of prison more than a year, and he's already robbed and killed old man Ferguson just the other night. He's got these town people all worked up now. And if they find him, he's a dead man.
He didn't do it, Will. Why won't anybody listen?
You better listen to me, gal. If I find him, he is a dead man.
Why do you hate him so much?
Because I don't want a murdering misfit messing up my sister's life. Damn it, gal, think of Mom.
I love Christian. And there's nothing, no, I know that. It's going to come between us.
Where'd you get these flowers from?
Oh, there's a little place up on the hill. But we should go there sometime.
Yeah.
It's really pretty.
Wow. Hey, do you remember our senior prom?
Yeah.
Remember Jim, what was his name?
Thompson.
Oh, wow.
He was stepping on Amy's foot and broke her toe.
Oh, wow. Well, I haven't seen Jim in over a year.
Oh, wow. Me neither. He's I think he's in the Navy.
Kimber Munson, everybody will know.
Listen, I got this thing going. As soon as I get it in the clear, then we'll head downstate.
I don't want to hear any more about the things you've got going. I can't wait. You've got to come up with something now.
Listen, just give me a little more time and then everything will be all right. Be patient.
Will, I just saw Christian. He's down by Eli Creek.
Christian? Don't say a word to anybody.
He's not
fucking
good.
And the other guy's
so
cute.
He's
always
cute. He's always
cute.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's his name?
Will! Stop it! Will! Stop it! Will! What are you doing?
Let's go! Go!
Come on!
Help!
I'm working on